Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to add cursor effects and Camtasia recording in Camtasia 2021. So this is a Camtasia recording which is recorded using this recorder of Camtasia. Now you can see these are all the features of Camtasia. Now you can see cursor effects. So if you click on that, you'll be able to see all the cursor effects available here, right? So if you want to add highlight, select and drag the effect here, and you'll be able to adjust highlight and size of it and opacity and lots of stuffs. And let's suppose if you want to add spotlight effect, you can do this as well if you want. And there are also cursor smoothing, magnify, so you can simply whichever effect you like, you can simply select and drag into your recording clip. Right now you can see click effects, so if you want to add sound effect, ring effects, lots of effects available here. And for right click, you can see these are available for right click, so if you want to, you can simply select and drag into your recording, Camtasia recording. Okay, so yep, you can see everything is added, and you can see that it's working fine. Okay, working perfectly. So yep, in this way you'll be able to add cursor effects in your Camtasia recording.